Hello friends, let us now learn some important points about phentolamine. Okay, what is phentolamine? It is an alpha blocker and it is mainly used intracavernously for the management. It is used intracavernosally for the management or treatment of impotency. Okay. And second, if you see the side effect of phentolamine is priapism is the severe side effect of phentolamine. Okay. Now, if there is phentolamine induced erection, in order to reversal of, obviously it causes priapism, so it is causing erection. So reversal of phentolamine induced erection. Which drug is used? So this phentolamine induced erection is reversed by phenylephrine. How does this reverse phenylephrine? Phenylephrine acts on alpha receptors and produces vasoconstriction and thus inhibits the phenylephrine induced priapism or erection. This is about phentolamine. Thank you for watching.